Welcome back to the channel, guys. I'm Awesome Gaming. We're back with another video on Injustice Gods Among Us, Tower number 29, The Flash. If you haven't seen the first 28, there's a link in the top right corner of this video to the playlist. Go check that out. With that said, let's jump in, and I'll see you at the end of this video.
Begin.
You're gonna love this.
You're gonna need backup.
The Flash wins. begin. Again. Begin.
This is the power of fear.
Let's end this quick.
Begin.
Bad.
El Corazón.
You're gonna need backup.
Begin.
A man when he's down.
You're gonna need backup. You're gonna need backup.
Yeah.
Flash had taken down the High Counselor, but the atrocities he had abetted during Superman's regime continued to haunt him. His shame eventually drove him into exile. Whether wishing to make further amends or simply unable to stop himself, Flash continued to use his powers in the pursuit of justice. Rumors of a mysterious red streak of energy that would set upon and incapacitate criminals circulated throughout Central City. While only some deduced his true name, most felt gratitude and affection for the new hero they called the Ghost.
Very nice. I like it. That is the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, hit the like button, turn the notification bell, join Wolfgang by hitting that subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. Until then, Wolfsman Gaming, signing off.